It's a Motorola B50 doing a burnout. Here we go.